Hello, members of the Caesar Squad. You already know what this video is about from the title, so without further ado, let's just get right on into it. You said, hey, what you doing for the rest of your life? And I said, I don't even know what I'm doing tonight. Went from one conversation to your lips on mine. You said, as you know from the title, I went to try out a new barn, and it was a very, very interesting experience. That is a completely different story for a completely different day, so we are not going to get into the details right now, but I just wanted to show you guys some parts of my lesson, and the horse I ride, so here we go.
Oh baby, I wanted you to be here inside my arms where the night goes down. Oh baby, I wanted you to be here. When the sun comes up and the day goes by.
So those are just a few clips from my lesson. Like I said, I didn't really get a ton of clips because it was a new barn and we didn't get a lot of time to video, but basically the conclusion that we came to is we are probably not going to come back to this barn for a variety of reasons. Like I said, I'm not going to go into all the details right now. This horse, she was great in the beginning. Later in the lesson, she was getting kind of finicky, and every time I would even put my leg on her, she would buck. So, like I said, we're probably not going to come back to this barn just because it's kind of far away from my house and kind of inconvenient, and also a little bit of trouble we had with the horses, but I love this little mare, and I would love to get her to know her a little bit more if I actually rode there, but like I said, it was just a trial, so she wasn't the right horse for the trial. But we will be going to try some other barns, so stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video.